eyes were bigger than that. Squinty.
Okay. Miss, can you recall his hair color?
Red and curly? He looked Irish to me. Yes, like that.
Okay.
Ah!
Turns machine and man into allies. Hold and release to create a ghostly trap.
Hey!
To say that Monument Island is off limits. You've got to go. Workmen should proceed to the island by means of the skyline.
The skylines, huh? Those things them coppers came riding in on back by the lottery.
Like all
tower, even now. His intent is ruined.
Just what the doctor ordered.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff, and he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark? For another time.
Skyline up above. Somehow get some elevation, I could probably reach it.
Washington, hear my prayer.
And now, to repay a debt, you've come from my land. But not all debts can be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
Prophecy is my business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood is yours. Do you know why these men will die for me? Because I've seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker? Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt? This will end in blood, DeWitt. Then again, it always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood.
Jesus.
You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came! Go back!
Holy shit. Gotta find the controls to take this thing to Monument Island. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. Just sit down, and everything will be fine. Okay, I'm sure I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything. But I'm just a prophet. So I don't have to. Amen.
Monument Island. Wonder why they got her locked up in this place.